Since being involved with BRL, I realized that hip hop isn't just what I hear through my headphones. It actually does have a therapeutic aspect to it. And I saw that with it helping me in my own life during my time at BRL.
And here at BRL, they teach you that it's kind of more to hip hop than just the stuff you hear on the radio. It's more of an art form. It's more of like a passion that you gotta have for something to bring out the best of it.
It's pretty much, I thought it was like a therapist, like talk to you while you was on the couch, just talking about problems. It's not just, you know, something to play with.